What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video, Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. We're back and I got past all the animatronics.
Take us down to parts and service.
And it was hard. Literally, and I just hit my headset. Grip. And I didn't realize Monty, Chica, and all that were here. So yeah. And this is Freddy. Ready to go? Can't go in. Alright, we're going. Push the button. Oh, bye bye. Oh, Freddy, that bit was annoying.
Oh no, what time is it? Oh. That moon thing's gonna get me! There, on the wall!
Get to the recharge station.
Moon! He's back! He's back! Freddy, where is it, Freddy? Moon. How can we even enter these things? Alright, Freddy, come on, boy! Moon! Hi, I guess. Freddy! Level
Freddy,
4.
Can you hear me? Freddy's in there. I have to get him out.
What the hell is that? It's an endo. How dare you, Moon?
Hi, please take this map.
Again? That actually scared me that time. Thank you.
Thank you,
sir.
Please enjoy.
I hate that thing!
I don't really hate it. Safe. Well, I don't like that the jump scare you. Hello? It's actually dark here. Really dark. Okay, map out, you actually scared me.
Freddy, there's something here.
Hello? It's gonna jump scare me. What is that thing? An endo.
It's locked. I wonder if there's a way around. It's a map of the utility tunnels. It looks like there's a security office nearby. If I can find another security badge, I can get into parts and service.
That was terrifying. Music Man's gonna come again, isn't he?
Not again.
Yep. He's back. Oh well. He's back. Music Man's back. That endo thing is weird.
Freddy, there's something here.
Are you gonna jump scare me? I'm watching you. I'm legitimately watching you. I'm watching you. I'm watching you. Goodbye. Alright, run.
Not again.
Slide, I'm getting ready to slide again. No, he's a man. Okay. I'm gonna go read this message. Security report. Well, someone broke into the Rockstar Road display case and stole the wind-up toy Music Man. Prototypes of the case were smashed and just glass on the floor, but no sign of a break-in. Something else seems to be missing. I have absolutely no idea how they got into the building, and there's nothing on the security force. Now, what should I do? I should call the police and report a break-in. Vanessa. So Vanessa, knowing someone's breaking in, probably us. Get a security badge from the warehouse office. I'm not touching all this electric stuff. That's right.
That wall just moved.
It's gonna be more endos. Yep. Oh my. Save, or there's a button.
You look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
Not touching that. There's two. Do not touch them. Oh, my lord. They are terrifying.
Hey, that wall just moved. This is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
Okay, those endos. Are hard to avoid. Really hard to.
Hey, that wall just moved. This is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
I don't know what that's supposed to mean. This is terrifying. This is actually probably the worst part of the game. So they only move when you don't look at them. I'm trying to be quiet, I'm trying to concentrate here. I need cameras, oh my. This is where I was. Those two endos activated right here.
They're there.
And then that one's gonna activate, and that one. Then he goes back. Try to not let them get me.
Wow!
Yeah, I know that, try once more, it's just, this is so hard. I might have to look up on YouTube how to do that.
Hey, that wall just moved!
Like, that is hard. One of them is actually fine, it's just two of them are annoying.
So this is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
I actually got past that. Oh my lord. Save. Nightmare puppet. Please say there's a save. Where am I? Terrifying. I can't believe I did that. Well, anyway, I'm gonna do a jump cut. Yeah, so see ya. Yeah. We're back. Can I push it? Can they find you in here? Someone else got me. This is hard. So if I retry, I know where I'm gonna be sent back. If I go back in here. I don't think he's there. Just check and see if Music Man was gonna stay. But yeah, I'm gonna end the video here. If you did enjoy, like and subscribe if you haven't already. Also hit that bell so you'll be notified whenever I upload, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.